And we're back. So, if I understand correctly, Sumari and signature dishes, I think that was it.
Yeah. It's her Sumari and her signature dishes. Those two statements summed that up.
Really? Now that I think about it, maybe you're onto something.
You guys like it. There's something inconsistent in your story.
Inconsistent? What might that be?
You say your family runs a traditional Japanese inn, and that you helped out there on a daily basis.
Yes, that's correct.
You say you were put in charge of the kitchen, which made you a better cook.
Is that a problem? If I'm working in a kitchen, it's only natural that I should become a better cook. How could that be inconsistent?
Marina, let's say you were to stay at a traditional inn. What kind of dinner would you expect?
Well, if it's a traditional inn, it would of course be Japanese cuisine like sashimi and, you know. Oh, and in winter a hot pot would be wonderful.
Right. And what's Yugasaki good at cooking?
Meatloaf omelette with rice. White size for gratin and... Oh.
I don't know about you, but not traditionally, I know of what serve those dishes. Have anything to say for yourself, Yugasaki-san?
Wow, so you're really gonna nitpick me on something that minor, huh? I bet you're a real hit with the ladies. Yugasaki-san?
Huh?
Yes, you're right, I made it all up. Grew up in a traditional inn, are you kidding? I came up with that to express up my resume, so what? But incidentally, I also lied about being a good cook. I got too carried away with the details, I guess. Was everything a lie? Even the part about doing traditional dance at school? You're the ones who assumed it was traditional dance. I really do belong to a dance club at school, but my kind of dance is hip-hop. Hip-hop? I am so done here. Hurry up with my kaffir. I'll settle for Tom Titas.
Hi.
Oi. Okay. Wait. We don't pay scammers.
Huh? That's not what you promised. You must instead get kaffir for taking an interview. Why else would I bother coming? You should be ashamed, you liars.
Seems to me you're a liar too. It's okay for you to lie, but not us.
Huh? What's that supposed to mean? You don't make a damn bit of sense.
You just don't want to face the facts. Get over yourself, princess. I bet you got everything you wanted your whole life, huh? Well, wise up. Out in the real world, nobody's going to pay you for your self-centered lying through your teeth. The real world is a jungle, not a playground. And nobody gets anything they don't earn. So get out of my sight.
Ish. I hope I never get on your bad side, Mr. President.
Yeah. Sorry for shouting.
Yeah.
It's okay. Wow. That was impressive how you got that inconsistency in her story. I didn't realize until you pointed it out.
Yeah, it was kind of impressive, wasn't it?
I'm beginning to find your respect for you, President Kirin. Oh, but I guess we have to start over recruiting.
Yeah, thanks for taking care of that.
Of course, sir. Your ace secretary has your back.
I wonder if there's another one of those. Well, first of all, let's check on... No, that's... I guess I just have to go all the way around.
Yep, money! Okay, so
just in case, I should max that out. No, I'll settle with that, thank you very much. One more go should max that out. I can't quite afford Mr. Miracle just yet. Spend a total of a billion. Okay, yeah, that's quite a bit of money. Well, it's a start. Well, that's pretty nice. And you. That's a nice place. Okay. So. If any place is worth you sending Mr. Miracle to. Oh, that wasn't even that much. Okay. Star collection. That should work. Right, do you have another applicant? Never mind. We probably have enough people anyway. Yeah, there's no exclamation mark this time. So, let's actually go to the main story for a change. So, I mean, I can get there without being attacked a million times. Oh, okay, so. It wasn't those guys. Oh. I mean, it's not the million yen one, but. Might as well. Huh. Oh well. Well, that was a nice workout. Yuki Sato, what's your name? A dream unfulfilled. Kazuma Kiryu. Kiryu, huh? Well, I can't stand you, Kiryu. Your face just pisses me the hell off. Spoiling for a fight, huh? Well, pick someone else. It's you I want to fight, because you seriously piss me off. That's your problem. If you don't like me, just walk away. Are you that dumb? We're supposed to get on your knees and apologize for ruining my day. And hand over all the money you have, then maybe I'll forgive you. Just another shakedown, huh? This town's going to the dogs. What are you mumbling about, you halfway? Give me money, or I'll just have to take it. If you... I've got to end my stress somehow, right? Ow. Ow. I need to buy more of this. Also, equipment. Out of ammo. There we go. I should probably go repair my stuff. Worth it. I won. That should teach you to pick your battles more carefully. You did better than I expected. That's the most fun I've had in a long time. You might have enjoyed it this time, but bother me again. I'll make sure you don't feel like laughing. You're funny. Nah, I take that back. You're damn annoying. I've never been this pissed off in my life. I bet it would feel great to take all this pent up anger out that summer. Tell you what, I'll leave you alone until I can't hold in my rage anymore. And then, well, you'd better leave town if you want to reach a ripe old age. Huh. And yeah, I do realize I need to learn how to fight them better, but... I mean, yeah, I could spam the hit action, or I could spam lead. Can I? Oh, there we go. And lead is still cheaper than how much money I get from him. I should probably get some stamina and royals as well. Where can I get those? I'm gonna guess probably from... Anyway. Let's go this way. Yeah, there's not really one in the way here. Should probably stop by there and just... order everything. You know, free CP. So. You made the horrible mistake of letting me have a bike. Well, that's that. Easy money. Thank you for the compliment. Sorry. Oh, hey, it's the other shakedown. later. What will I eat? That should do. Put on the stomach, all right. I should probably equip the encounter finder at some point. Not that I actually have it. Maybe next time I'm looking to find was that the objective or was it? I guess it was just the objective. So, hello, loot piñatas. What did you do to my bike? That's what you get for getting my bike out of my hands. No, I don't care that it was someone else's bike. Don't see. Well, that's probably useful. On to main story for a little bit. This is west part. Hope there's somewhere for me to sleep. Yeah, it looks very... pretty full. Well, there's a save point. And a dream machine. Another one. I also heard a... here it is. And a Seotoha type. I wonder where the collector is in Kiryu's side of things. Locked off and everything, huh?
Yo,
oh, it's you! You're dead homeless man. What, you forget?
それであんたに橘不動産の人間が出入りする場所を教えてやった。
Yeah, those guys. Also, yeah, they're actually talking. I should probably.
確か第三公園であったな。そうそう。思い出してくれたか。でもこんなとこで何してる。家がなくなってね。あんたらと同じだ。なんだ。それじゃお仲間ってわけだ。
それで今夜一晩どこかに寝られる場所はねえか。
いや、フェルナ。覚えじらなけりゃ何でもいい。いいよ。そんなら俺のねぐらに寝させてやるよ。ただ襲ったりすんな。俺はそっちの毛はねえんだ。バカ言ってんじゃねえ。俺のねぐらはすぐそこ。あのブルーシートのやつだ。好きに使ってくれ。そうだな。
1泊10万でどうだ。は?なんてな。冗談だよ。気が向いたらまた酒を奢ってくれ。いや、さすがね。ありがとう。いいってことよ。That's pretty nice. Still going to explore a bit for now. Sure, why not? I'm going to regret this. Move cursor, how to play, cancel. Okay, I'm the one. Right. The others feed less this time.
グーのねやね。1だと。もっと牙なんとあかんよ。ほら。
I guess.
Look there!
Anta ga oya ya.
Kinomita.
I guess that's good.
Look at that!
Yeah.
Ethan.
So let. So let.
I really don't understand how this works. That's pretty horrible. Oh well, at least that means it will be over sooner. I still don't really understand how this works. I mean, I guess I could just read that, but... Oh well. No big deal, really. It's not really about rolling the highest, it's just rolling better than the banker. At least I understand that much. That was a thing. 64. Not really much of a point. Oh well.